Welcome back to my channel, and welcome if you're new here. This has been a video that I have never done, and I've had my channel now about a year and a half, and I've never taken time to film an introduction video. So if you're new to my channel, welcome. This is a little bit about me and my journey on WW. So I want to first introduce myself. My name is Jen, and I live in Washington State. I am a full-time YouTuber and realtor, so I wear two hats. I do a lot of online, social media, YouTube, and then I also sell and list property here in my local area. So I'm very, very busy, but I have to say that my true passion just lies here with YouTube. I love everything and anything about YouTube. I love sharing my journey with you guys. And most importantly, I just love the relationships and friendships that I've built with so many of you over the last year and a half of my channel. It really, truly means the most to me and just warms my heart every day. So I also am married. My husband, Troy, you will very rarely see him in videos. He's just not one to want to be in my videos. I try, but he doesn't want to. And then we do not have any children, but we do have two furry children who you guys have also grown to love. And that is Diesel, my yellow lab, and Lola, my little pit bull mix. These two are my absolute babies. I love them so much. They're literally our kids. They're just our fur children. They're very spoiled too, by the way, which you will see in a lot of my videos. I try to bring them in as much as possible because, again, you guys just love to see their happy furry faces. We do live, again, in Washington State. We do live out in the country on a little bit of property, which we absolutely love. We like to ride our four-wheeler here in our property. We like to rent cabins and camp, let Diesel and Lola swim, and we just enjoy doing a lot of things outdoor and in nature, so kind of our favorite things. A couple other things about me is I am a jazzercise enthusiast. I discovered jazzercise back in October of 2019, and I'm absolutely in love. I do it at least 3 times a week, sometimes 4 and 5. I absolutely, truly love it. It's an incredible workout, and it's an exercise routine and regimen that I actually stick with, and I go as often as possible. In fact, I actually look forward to going and exercising. Who'd have known? So I love jazzercise. I also like to walk in my neighborhood, again, because we live out of town a little bit. It's very peaceful and quiet, and really all you see on a walk out here is animals and trees and flowers and all the smells of nature. So I enjoy doing that as well when weather permits, because, again, we live in Washington. I do follow the WW program, hence the name, Jen's WW Journey. I am currently on the blue plan, and all of our plans switched over back in November of 2019 to be 3 separate plans, blue, green, and purple. If you aren't familiar with WW, or maybe you're thinking about joining WW and you stumbled across my channel, I will link the video that I did that I went in depth on the 3 colors of plans, and also the video that I did that talks about how to choose the right plan for you. So that should help you make a good educated decision on what color plan you want to follow. So I, again, follow the blue plan, but I take a little bit different approach to Weight Watchers. I follow a clean approach to the program, which essentially means that I try to eat clean, whole, real food as much as possible. I like to say that I follow about the 90-10 rule, 90% clean, whole, real food, and 10% some of my favorite foods that I just can't give up, like my Built Bars. I love Built Bars. So I try to follow that 90-10 approach to WW. Since I transitioned over to clean eating in January of 2020, it's been amazing. I feel so much better. My body is responding so much better. I'm satiated, I'm satisfied with my foods, and my weight loss has just really gotten a million times better since switching to the clean approach. I do share a ton of recipes on my channel, and I also have a website, which I will link down below for you guys, and I'll put that here across the screen, that gives you just tons of recipe ideas, a great place for support. I also have a Facebook group. I'd love for you to come and join us there. I'll put that here on the screen and down below for you. We have 15,000 members in my Facebook group, and it's just a really great, supportive, positive place to be to ask questions, and, again, just to get love and support on your WW journey, or if you're thinking about starting WW, you can ask your questions openly and without hesitation in my Facebook group. So definitely go over and check both of those out. Down below in the description box are the links to my favorite things. I have quite a few items that I love eat regularly, use daily that I have either discount codes or special links for, and I'll put those down below for you guys. Just a side note that I do receive a small commission on some, not all, of the links down below. They don't charge you anything additional. You pay the same price, but it just helps support me and my channel. So check those out down below as well. So that's a little bit about me and my channel. I do try to upload daily, so make sure that you are subscribed. Click that little subscribe button and make sure you turn on the bell notification so that you're just notified every time a new video is uploaded. I have over 500 videos here on my channel that will just help you either decide on WW or on your WW journey, or just some great food inspiration, if anything else. So make sure you're checking out all of those videos down below. So thank you for stopping by. If you're a longtime subscriber, thank you for checking out my intro video. I love you guys so much. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, friends.